Hi everyone, today we're going to be making a DIY photo key rack. First off, you're going to remove the backing from your picture frame so you're just left with the part that borders the photo. With your color of choice, spray paint your block of wood and your picture frame. Mark on your board where you'd like the key hooks positioned underneath the picture frame. Screw in your key hooks. Glue your picture frame onto the wood with hot glue or super glue. Place your picture inside of the frame. Add a command strip or a photo hanger to the back so that you can attach it to your wall.